It can be as little as one day or as much as a year or more, again, depending on the asset. There is no built-in time restraint like there is in a probate action. So the trustee, again, reads the trust, determines what he is supposed to do, and he can immediately disperse money or other assets to beneficiaries.